here at Sertoma, and we have a sulfur butterfly mineral seep where the butterflies are coming in and sucking on the sulfur. It's amazing. It's right over here. I'm gonna creep in at them. Scads of them. Gotta do my stalk. Okay, they're right there. It's a bunch of butterflies, huh? Sulfur butterflies. I've never seen that many before in one spot. I just keep getting closer and closer.
Crawling across the ground. Hopefully it goes in the way. Pretty cool.
I creep up on them.
Pretty nice. In their proboscis. having a powwow. How's it going, George? Oh, just fine, Fred. Some really tasty vittles over here, fellas. Right there. Checking them out. If we can get elevated.
See if I can rest it on the stick over here. Alright. Sulphur butterflies. It's brilliant yellow and greens, like sherbet, bananas. There's a lot of green in this one.
You can see the difference. Kind of subtle hues. Covered with fire ants right now. Just noticed. I haven't yet decided to bite. See how long I can last. This is cool though. I feel like I'm a nature photographer right now. Flying all over the place right now, over me. I hear the wings flapping. Sulphur butterflies. All right. Signing off.